elephant is for anyone
who loves elephants.
So in that case,